I got your message. It was a tad on the cranky side, even for you. What's on your mind?
Violence. What do you know about a wretched little pipsqueak named Kudu? Cross-reference criminal, megalomaniac, and plagiarist.
I've heard of him. He's an inquest bigwig now, but he used to be Snaff's apprentice. Then you came along and Snaff traded up.
That's him. Now, out of pure spite, Kudu's invited me to watch him demonstrate some sort of weather-changing device for the Arcane Council.
My first invention was a weather changer. I called it the Variable Atmospheric Conditioner. Good old VAC. It got me accepted to college. It was pretty rough, but it worked, mostly. And if Kudu is using my invention without giving me credit, I'll call him out in front of the whole council.
I was hoping you'd say that. Get a copy of your blueprints from the archives. We'll wipe that smug little smirk off Kudu's insufferable face.
Excelsior.
How could I forget? I spent two.
Testament to my ooze booze. My oozes have grown remarkably large. Unfortunately, I've also taken over my...
Can't breathe. Smoke choking me. Sentences.
Inquest. And I got a stomachache.
Yeah. Burn it all. Every last bit of it.
I'm glad you're here. I heard Kudu's lackeys were going to attack the archive annex. Looks like I heard right. Kudu knows what he's doing. I'll give him that. The fire started in the records room, and all the peacemaker golems have been deactivated.
He's one step ahead of us, then. The blueprints for my weather device are also missing from the archives. The only backups were stored in this annex.
Which is on fire. Come on. Without those blueprints, the trail leading to Kudu goes up in smoke.
Hey, Defensive protocols suspended.
This is inquest business. Don't interfere.
You're too late. The evidence we needed to prove Kudu stole my idea is now a pile of ashes, soot, and failure.
Not a failure, a setback. Now that we know Kudu's up to something big, we just need to figure out what it is and how to stop it.
I'm ready. Plagiarism and arson are one thing, but wiping out all records of my very first invention? I'm going to tattoo Kudu's butt with boot prints!
That's what I like to hear. One of Kudu's lackeys has a lab nearby. Her name is Plunka, and I bet she still smells like smoke. Meet me at Plunka's lab. I predict she's just dying to tell us why Kudu wants your weather changer.
I'm looking for protection, traveling to Machotal ground. Is anyone interested?